क्षमा 37, सो हियर वी गो। एक्स वाई जेड लिमिटेड इशूड 5,010% डिवेंचर ऑफ 100। क्वेश्चन नंबर 37, 5,010% डिवेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इशूड ऑन 1st April 16। ओके, सो दिस टाइम आई विल राइट डेट ऑल्सो ऑन 1st April 16। At a discount of 10%, redeemable at a premium of 10%. So discount of 10%, discount of 10% and redeemable at premium of 10%. We are receiving 90 rupees, but we are repaying 110 rupees. Okay, give journal entries for the year ended 31st March 17. Only for 1 year we need to pass entry. If interest was payable half yearly on 30th September and 31st March and tax is to be deducted 10%. Okay, so 30th September and 31st March and tax is to be deducted 10%. It means TDS payable is there 10%. We need to remember. Children, carefully see the entry, journal entries for this question. A very good question. One question can help you in all questions of interest on debenture. Journal entries, है ना? So let me write journal entries. Okay. So 1st April 16, what happened? Debentures are issued. When debentures issued, we pass bank account debited to debenture application and allotment. How many debentures are issued, dear children? 5,000 debentures are issued. And how much money is received? 90 rupees. 5 9 ja 45. 3 and 1 40. 1 2 3 4. It means 4,50,000. Is that clear? Being application money received. Okay? After discount. Then what happened? We need to transfer this application, है ना? And there is terms of condition of redemption also. So debenture application and allotment account will be debited. Discount is there 10 rupees. So discount on issue of debenture will be debited. There is a loss on issue of debenture also. So loss on issue of debenture also will be debited to 10% debentures. To 10% debentures and to premium on redemption. To premium on redemption. Fine. What is premium on redemption? 10 rupees. What is face value? 100 rupees. What is loss on issue? 10 rupees. What is discount on issue? 10 rupees. How much money is actually received? 90 rupees. Multiply by how many debentures are issued? 5,000 debentures are issued. I hope this condition is clear to everyone. Yes, children. 5 9 45 means 4,50,000 rupees is received. 5 10 50,000 discount is given. 5 10 50,000 is the loss on issue of debenture. 5 into 100, 5, the face value of debenture was 5 lakh and we are going to repay 5,50,000. So 50,000 is premium on redemption. So we can write narration also. Being 5,000, 10% debentures of rupees 100 issued at 10% discount and redeemable at 10% premium. Okay. Now, after 6 months, what happened? You can see in the question date is mentioned when on 30th September and 31st March. So on 30th September, we need to pass entry for. On 30th September, we need to pass entry for interest on debenture. So, interest on debenture is expense So that's why it will be debited. Interest on debenture account debited. It will be payable to debenture holder. So we will credit to debenture holder. But we are not giving complete money to debenture holder. Debenture holder will get money only after tax. So to TDS payable. In this question, tax is given. When tax is given, dear children, this TDX means tax deduction at source. Tax deduction at source. What company do? Company cut tax and then give the remaining money to the debenture holder in this case. So what is the face value of debenture? 5 lakh rupees. Okay, and what is the interest? 10%. 10% of 5 lakh is 50,000. So 50,000 is interest on debenture. Sorry, not 50. 50 is for full year. 50 is for full year. So for 6 months it will be 25,000. Is that clear? And then 10% is TDS payable. So 10% of 25,000 is 2,500. It means debenture holder will get 22,500 after tax. Being interest on debenture due and tax deducted at source charged. Is that clear? Now what to do? This money is paid, and when this money is paid, what entry to pass? Debenture holder will be debited. Debenture holder debit. TDS payable account debit to bank. How much? 22,500 is paid to debenture holder. 2,500 is paid to the government. In this way, 25,000 is paid for interest on debenture. Being interest on debenture paid to debenture holder and TDS is paid to government. Is that clear? Now these two same entry will be passed for 31st March also. Okay children, on 31st March also these two entries, same entry we will pass. Okay, interest on debenture account debit. Interest on debenture account debit to debenture holder. To debenture holder and to TDS payable. How much? 25,000, 22,500 and 2,500. Okay, being interest on debenture due with TDS. Okay, you can write in this manner also. And then on 31st March, again when this is paid, you will pass debenture holder debit, TDS payable account debit, TDS payable account debit to bank. Okay, I hope it is clear to everyone. 2,500 and 25,000 being interest on debenture paid, or you can write being interest on debenture and TDS paid. Now there is last entry children. What happened on 31st March? We will transfer to statement of profit and loss account this interest on debenture. So statement of profit and loss account will be debited टू इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर. सो व्हाट इज द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ऑन डिबेंचर चिल्ड्रन? 50,000. सो दिस 50,000 इज ट्रांसफर टू एट द एंड ऑफ द ईयर टू स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट बीइंग interest on debentures transferred to profit and loss account, statement of profit and loss account. Okay dear children, so I hope this question and concept is clear.